Hey everybody, my name is Chris Spangle. Thank you so much for being here on Podcasting of Platforms. We're truly grateful that you're here, and if you want to hear an expansion on some of these topics, then please go download the podcast in any podcast app or at podcastingofplatforms.com. You can also join our great community. We've got some a free community, and we've also got a paid membership that you can join, and make sure you check out the toolbox, which we'll be talking about today, because the number one thing that everybody wants to know is, how should I spend my hard-earned money? I've been lusting after podcast equipment for months, and I see your microphone, and ooh, that's nice, but that's different than Joe Rogan's microphone. Should I get the same one as him? That's $500. Is it really worth it? No. There's plenty of cheaper options. This is a $500 microphone. This is an Audio Technica microphone. That's what I tend to like. I like Audio Technica microphones. That's the brand that I think sounds best with my voice. I own one of those big Joe Rogan microphones. They sound really good. They're a broadcast standard for a reason, or the Electro Voice, or the Heil PR40. There's tons of options out there, but it gets confusing, right? Well, in my experience, after 2007, a lot of time, almost 15 years as a podcaster or more, I've got a cable cave. I've got a cave in my basement full of equipment in the black and yellow tubs of just mistakes. And I've spent so many thousands of dollars on the wrong stuff. And so when I recommend to you at podcastingandplatforms.com/toolbox equipment that I know works for a reasonable price, it's because it's born out of experience. And what I will typically recommend for equipment, see, it's difficult. It's what kind of podcast are you going to do, which is why you should go listen to the episode about this, because I'm going to talk about the audio equipment you might need in greater detail than I have here. But typically, $100 Audio Technica 2100 sounds amazing, as good as this $500 microphone with $100 cable into the $600 board. And you can sound really good if you're doing interviews over a StreamYard or a Zoom or a Riverside. It'll sound great. Now, if you're doing it in person, that is a little bit tougher. You're going to need something like the Rode Podcaster Pro, which is $600, or you're going to need the Zoom H6, which is about $350. I've recorded tens of thousands of hours of podcasts, hundreds, probably thousands of podcasts over the years on this, taken it with me on every trip that I've gone on over the last 6 years, and man, this thing just never misses a beat. It's built rock solid. It has great battery life. It has good audio preamps, and I record with this Shure SM48, and it's built tough. I think this is actually a 58. No, this is Shure SM48, which is $50, and it comes with a cable. Well, great. If you go this route, you're going to spend about $600. If you go the route of the Podcaster Pro, you're going to be around $1,000. You can spend $1,500 max to have the greatest sounding audio podcast ever. That's the cool thing about audio. It's pretty cheap. This Rode Podcaster Pro board that I love, that I use every single day, it is like this. It looks like a placemat. And it's tiny and thin and works perfectly. Well, 5 years ago, I had to have a rack of equipment that was like 5 feet high and cost thousands of dollars. Now it's all in a little box that's hundreds of dollars. I can't recommend it enough. But go check out the podcast where I give you recommendations on audio podcasting. Those are a couple of my suggestions. I've got more on that podcast. And I've got more over at podcastingandplatforms/toolbox with all my recommendations. I will be candid that if you purchase through those links, I do get a cut back. It really does help. Thank me for the advice that I just gave you, born out of the experience. Like I said, I've got to pay for the cable cave, and so that's why I am accepting your affiliate links. Please go check those out and learn all the different ways that you can set up an audio podcast. Video is a whole different subject. We'll be doing those soon, and so make sure you go and check that out. Thanks. I really do appreciate you listening here. If you like this video, if you got something out of it, share with your friends, spread the word about podcasting and platforms, and be sure to go sign up for the email at podcastingandplatforms.com.